Hello, I'm Charlotte Atchley, editor of Baking and Snack Magazine. I hope that wherever you are, things are finally cooling off and you can enjoy some of that fall weather with our October issue, available online now. Dan Mulvaney got to celebrate Utz Brand's 100th anniversary by touring one of their potato chip facilities in Hanover, Pennsylvania. I found the story of how Utz Brands became a national snack powerhouse to be a great read, and I think you will too. I hope you also check out Michelle Smith's feature on sodium reduction. She explores how bakers are helping schools hit those strict sodium targets while still making tasty baked goods that picky eaters will love. I also really enjoyed reporting this month's technical feature on mixers. I talked to some of the leading experts on how to properly maintain your mixer so you can get the most out of its life. And that's our October issue of Baking and Snack. I'd also like you to check out our podcast, Since Sliced Bread. The latest season premiered early this month, and it covers the state of the food service industry. As always, we at Baking and Snack would love to hear your story, so please don't hesitate to reach out.